browsed on Twitter. Asia's Songbird rants online after a basher fiercely reacted against Morissette Amon. It was last Sunday when Regine and Morissette shared a heartwarming number with young sisters who did covers of the Songbird's hit, Pangarap Ko Ang Ibigin Ka. Then came the tweets. A certain netizen reacted negatively and furiously bashed Morissette over her duet with Regine. Regine became aware of this tweet and then came her outburst directly replying to the netizen. Quote, "Guys, what's wrong with me giving the song to her? That song will always be mine, but the truth is, hindi ko naman mare-record yon at wala na akong magagawa doon. Ba't ba mas marunong pa kayo sa akin? I want her to record the song so the new generation will know the song. It will have a new life. She will definitely own it, syempre, because that's what we do. Ako pag kumanta ng song na ibang tao, hindi naman sila nagre-react ng ganyan. At pwede huwag niyo ako sasabihan na nabubuisit kayo sa akin dahil binigay ko yung song. Hindi ako ang may-ari ng song. Songwriter ang may karapatan doon. I'm just an interpreter." The Songbird's outburst didn't end there as the netizen seemed to have turned her Twitter account to private. Complete with angry emojis, Regine again posted a series of tweets, part of which said, quote, "My body of work is my body of work. I don't need you to protect that because that's finished already. Umiinit ulo ko sa inyo. Ang pinakaayoko yung napapahiya sa kagawan ng ibang tao." End quote.